plastic spoon. Since we've had an incident with wooden, like, skewers, we're unable to use that in people's mouths, so we're gonna be just using a plastic spoon here, okay?
Sorry that the
in the last day or so, 24 hours. Okay. Then I am good to go to continue without a mask, okay? So, we're gonna just do a simple strep test. This requires me to take a Q-tip and put it down your throat just a little bit, just to touch your tonsils and everything. That is very uncomfortable. But I'm gonna kind of give you some tricks to help you get through the process, okay? Alright, so after I do a swab, I'm gonna have to put it instantly into a solution, so I hope you need to make the solution beforehand, okay? So let me just prepare this then. Good thing the nurse already brought in. Close. promise you that it's really worth it, okay? Because we want to make you feel better, okay? We want to make you feel better, right? As soon as possible. So, I think your test is ready here. So, we're just going to take out the Q-tip and see what color it is, okay? And that is a really strong test of a green. So, unfortunately, sweetie, you do have streptococcus, but that is a good thing to know right now, because now we can help you now, okay, sweetie? So, I'm gonna actually go get you your first dose of medication, the first immediate dose, okay? Soon, right?